Syracuse set to go. Away, Wave Jockey slow away, good speed by Pink Charm. The Kennel Mate's got the speed to burn across and lead Pedro's Assassin. Tricky and a check back the third. Wave Jockey around its outside. Then behind those sneaky fella Alan Hugh. Further back was Kibble Kate and out the back Tiana Boy. In front still Pink Charm. Only one danger, Pedro's Assassin. Pink Charm goes up the track. Held on, Pink Charm beats Pedro's Assassin.